You are watching EAC News. Thanks for joining us. The Minister of Health has announced late on Tuesday the discovery of the first Omicron variant of COVID-19. It was discovered in a pregnant Cambodian woman travelling from Ghana. However, Prime Minister Hun Sen has assured the public that there is nothing to worry about, and the Ministry of Health is keeping this first case of Omicron under close observation. EAC News reporter Ria Soka has the details.
A 15-week pregnant Cambodian woman is now undergoing treatment in the capital. This was after she tested positive of the Omicron variant of COVID-19 upon arrival in the kingdom. The 23-year-old woman traveled from Ghana, Dubai, Thailand, and finally landing in Cambodia. According to the Ministry of Health, the woman who hails from Bavet City in Svay Rieng province arrived in Cambodia on Sunday. She's vaccinated with a single shot, Johnson & Johnson. She tested positive in the rapid testing upon arrival. Then she underwent another testing through PCR for confirmation. Health authorities found out that she's carrying the Omicron variant of the coronavirus. However, she does not show any symptoms. On Wednesday, at the inauguration ceremony of the Hyatt Regency PHNOM PENH Hotel, Prime Minister Hun Sen has assured people that there is nothing to worry. The Ministry of Health is doing their best to keep it under control. In addition, the Prime Minister has reiterated that the vaccine alone is not enough. He says that the constant practice of the three dose and three don'ts are still the most effective prevention against COVID-19. Reyes Soko, EAC News.